Hey there everyone, Marf110 here and back with another part. Well, we're getting close to that papercraft, whatever it is. So, let's fight some enemies before we get there.
Let's go!
Oh yeah! Alright, so like I said before, paper dry bones. Didn't want to fight you guys until now, cause yeah, you know, blind, right? So, oh god! Oh, what the hell?! Okay, so that's clearly not how you do things around here. Uh-huh. So, yeah, we're gonna revive you now. Just saying. Like, now. There's a good one-up for you. Well, decent one-up. Holy crap. And I assume fire flowers aren't gonna work. I mean, that's tradition, right? So, we're just gonna go with a good old drill shell. Oh god. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna get an excellent there. Oh, and you. Wait, did they come back? Huh. I'm confused, actually. I don't know what's going on here. This enemy's confusing me a lot, but you know what? Don't worry. I'll figure you out. The situation like ain't a pile of bones to me. Oh fuck. I knew they'd come back. Okay. Alright. Oh god. It's kinda hard to read that actually. Damn. Okay. So yes, you do come back. So I guess you want to finish them before they rejuvenate. Yeah. The situation ain't a pile of bones here? What the fuck is that? Is that a saying? No, that's just me coming up with something because I'm desperate. Bitch. Damn, these dry bones are freaking ridiculously powerful. What the hell? I don't know if it's just because of my level, but... God damn. See, look, they disappeared. Alright, let's do another drill shell. My god, yeah. I think these are the most powerful dry bones I've ever seen. Fuckers! Do it. There you go. Okay, I got the coin, so that means he's gone. So, it's like I have to get to the bottom of the stack, too. Oh god, I'm not fighting those guys again. I'm not doing that shit, I'm sorry. Oh my god. The experience you get from them too? Oh, it's horrible. I'm not fighting them again. No way. No way. Yeah, that's a load of shit. Is there something like up here? No, there isn't. That's like way over there. Okay. Well, I just came from the left side from the last part, so. Okay then. Can't do anything up there. Alright, so let's continue on then, shall we? Oh my god. I'm not fighting them again. I swear. If I do, it's not gonna be, like, a choice. If I ever do. What's this? This doesn't look like it's where we're supposed to go. Huh. I didn't think he'd actually make a bridge. I'm like, yeah, we can fly over. Okay. So, where is this? Yeah, seriously, where's this? Ugh, gotta explore everywhere, right? Oh, wait, isn't this where we just were? Okay. Yeah, I get it. Alright, never mind, let's go back. That was just a shortcut around the castle. That's what that was. Alright, that makes sense. Okay. Going on back now. That's what that was, because that was at the very beginning, wasn't it? Yep. That's the very beginning of the castle. Alright. That makes sense. Alright, let's go left then. Alright. Okay. Oh wait, I want this shit. Thank you. 100 coins. Yeah, I'm gonna do one more battle.
Here we go.
Because I know through that pipe, there's gonna be something papercraft related, because the Koopa has said so. So, I guess we'll do this first. Let's take care of these guys first. Oh god, that game comes out in like 4 days. Four or five days from this recording. Also, I think if you stomp those boomerangs, they'd be like they get hurt. Can't do it with like normal ones because they're just way too fast. Yes, they're way too fast. Damn, Mario's so close. He's so close. Oh yeah. All right. So, I get the feeling that this is it, folks. Gonna be a boss fight. I mean, it's not gonna be like a normal one, it's gonna be a papercraft one, like I said. But, I feel like healing anyways. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, let's use a nut so Paper Mario's health is full. And then, that way we can use like a normal mushroom for Luigi, I guess. And then that for you. Alright, that's good enough. Alright, let's go. Oh god, bullet. Whoa. King Boo! Time to settle things once and for all.
I'm gonna stomp him, silly.
Stomp, stomp, stomp. Say hello to the toughest... Oh god. Say hello to the toughest and scariest papercraft of all time. Wait, this is the scariest we could make it? Make it? It's scary enough, okay? Look at those teeth. I'm sure we're working on something scarier in the lab. Anyway, it's not all about looks. This papercraft is fast, sleek, and deadly. Oh, really? Is that so? It's just too bad.
Huh? What's too bad?
It's too bad we won't even need to use this thing to squash these guys. Yeah, it'd be more fun if they had a papercraft of their own that we could destroy. Oh yeah, that'd be sweet. Whoa, I can see it now.
It's just zooming in. Well, we will have a papercraft. Don't you guys worry.
Yeah, me too.
And that's it! Just out of the fucking blue. No, I mean literally.
They have a new papercraft.
Alright guys, let's show them what this thing can do.
Starla.
Where did that come from?
I made it.
But how did you sneak it in here? We're in Bowser's castle, for crying out loud. Yeah, good point.
I think we have security and stuff. Oh, well, I built it here.
When?
Just now.
What? You're answering my questions without really telling me anything.
Yep.
That's super annoying.
Well, at least we'll get to test our glorious papercraft.
You heard him, guys. Let's go.
She's weirdly confident. It's making me even madder. Oh my god, here we go.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
It's Yoshi. How's Luigi gonna land it this time? Like, with sheer confidence. Yeah. Still looking around, but that's the best that he did, you know? I think. Oh my god. Whoa! This looks like a different game. What the fuck? This is fucking awesome. Oh my god, there's switches. Okay, give us a tutorial here. Okay. Press A in the air to perform a ground pound. Alright, so I guess that's how you, like, hit the switches, right? You can use a ground pound to hit switches, yep. Or stun your enemies by... Oh, alright. So that's what that, like, second picture of the earthquake is. Oh my god, papercraft dry bones, too. This is great. I wonder what that bullet bill went. But anyways, let's learn the new rhythm. Let's go. Let's do it. Whoa. That's, like, fast. Oh my god! This one's the best. It's, like, tropical. Yeah, damn, I wanted to hear that a bit more, too. Okay, so I'm guessing certain ones open up certain paths, right? Okay, so let's have a look at the bottom screen here. We're gonna need it this time. So I guess since there's a green part, like, on the next platform, yeah. Oh, wait, what? Wait, how do you, what the f- wait, am I doing it too late? Yoshi eventually flops over. Okay, let's do that again. Alright, there you go. That's full. Okay, yeah, I was just doing it too late. Oh my god, can Yoshi lick? Yes, he can! Fucking awesome! Oh, that's great! That's genuinely great. Wait, what? Is that like a sound effect from another game in the series? I think so. Well, there goes my failure. Wait, what do you do? Okay. Oh, that is so great. Okay, get close to dry bones and do a ground pound. All right. All right, so now you just... Oh my god, that's awesome! You can push them in there and shit! Wait, can I hit him again? Oh, that's evil as shit, dude. But I don't care! Going down! See ya. Yeah! Okay, so you don't actually, like, hurt them directly, alright. And then I'm guessing you use his tongue to get the cool. Yep, you do. Oh my god. Yeah, this is the best papercraft in the game. Best ever. No question. It's probably gonna be better than the last one, I imagine. I don't know how they can do it, but if they do, then okay. Oh, booze! You can use Papercraft Yoshi's tongue to tow floating opponents. Okay, so like, just bring them over to me, I guess? They're actual booze, just like, you know. Come on! Wait. Oh my god! Well, I was flattened, wasn't I? Okay, where are ya? Damn you? Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. Don't fall! He fell. Oh my god. You get sent really far if you do that shit. Yeah. Oh! Ground pound! Okay, I gotcha. Okay, so you ground pound the booze. Alright. Oh-ho! Okay, I gotta learn the timing for that. I don't understand. Oh! Oh! Okay, a lot of O's going on. Alright. That was a cool camera angle. I like that. Okay, so we're gonna wanna hit this next. Whoops. Can I do it? Yeah, okay. I thought it was off. Oh my god, is that a star? Is that an invincibility star? No way. How much better could this get? Could I probably use my tongue? Yeah. Yes, I probably could. Okay, give me that. Actually, yeah. I'm gonna go back. Oh my god, that requires energy. What if I have no energy and I'm screwed? Has to be a way. Okay, I am loving this shit so far. I'm loving this shit so much. God, Yoko Shimomura with her freaking xylophone. Okay, there we go. I eventually messed that up. There we go. Okay, B to use the tongue. Okay. So, do I want this right now? Okay, can I grab onto that peg? Yes, I can. Oh, okay, we're just gonna fight Goombas and shit. Another tutorial, I guess? Let's do it. Let's hear this invincibility theme. That's New Super Mario Brothers' invincibility theme? Yeah! Get out of here! Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. Okay, that's awesome. Oh wait, I'm supposed to kill you. Whoops, my bad. Get out of here! But if I fall on lava, I imagine I'm gonna take damage. Get out. You're no match for me. We've come so far now. Perfect. Okay. That's really cool. Yeah. This is so much better. Best papercraft ever. Oh god. That is so addicting. I don't know what it is about knocking enemies in lava and, like, just killing them instantly, pretty much. Just something about it, you know? It's, even though it's, like, obvious as hell. Okay, you can't spam that, I imagine.
Cause that wouldn't be fair.
It would not. Oh, you can kinda use, like, the pole to bring yourself closer to somebody. And, like, slam into them or something. I don't know, it's kinda neat. Alright, path is opening up. Yeah, I just love this. I don't know what else to say, I love it so much. Okay. Rejuvenate ourselves again. Damn, I wish I was more tired. I can hear this theme a little more. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, I didn't mention this yet. You can press the R button to turn around instantly. What is over here? Aha! This is something hidden. Ooh, nice. What was that, like 100 coins at least? Damn, alright. Let's go back. Okay. Now we just hit this. I don't know, you know what, I'm waiting for one of these switches to not be hit, you know? Like it's a trap or something. I don't know. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh, the camera eventually does that when you don't move. That's kind of neat, I guess. It's kind of neat. Can I go from here? Yes, I can. Come on. That was close. Well, that works. What? Oh, I was doing it, like, way too early. There we go. Yeah, that was 100 coins. Alright, that was just for optional stuff. Yeah. Come on. There you go. Okay, now we're definitely using this again. How'd I get so low? God damn. I really like how there's, like, bosses all the time. I really enjoy that. Like, this game just has a lot more bosses. I don't know why. It just feels like it. Yeah. Alright. So... now where? This is the puzzle part, isn't it? Okay. No. I don't want to do that. Okay. Alright. So... damn it! Don't go in the lava! I'm actually kind of confused. Wait. Or am I just stupid? I've never been over here yet. Okay. Ooh. A little risk and reward action, huh? Alright, I don't mind this. Especially when I can get them from way back here. Alright. Good thing you don't, like... jut forward when you use your tongue, or else I would be screwed. I swear, some games actually do that, and it's annoying as hell. Yes, it is. Okay. I'll do it here. Why not? Might as well, right? Okay. More booze! Let's go! Alright. Oh, that's when you charge when it doesn't hit anything. Alright. Get over here. Alright, so now the boos are over to my area. I think. Wait, what? Oh god! Shit. I forget how to fight you guys! Why? Shit.
Damn, that was close. You're just dancing around me and shit? Is that what's happening? Fuck, I gotta land on you, don't I? Get over here. Oh, that was smart. That was super smart. Okay, wait, I remember it now. Hold on. Come on. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted! I was, like, gonna do the charge move. Fuck. God damn it, I don't wanna die. Ah. Okay. So. That's what you do? Okay. You're supposed to make them attack you first. Okay, lick them. Oh, he's gonna attack. Dodge. Okay, there we go. And it appears that they just take one hit. Alright, good stuff. Hey, get over here. What are you doing? Bitch. Yeah, there you go. Now they're... Like, now it's their cue. Alright, perfect. Oh, what's going on? Oh. Okay, I got a text. I didn't know if it was from her or what. Because it's like, oh no, she's home. But anyway. It appears we're at the end. How's this gonna work? Because there's always, like, the last part, right? You never know. This one seems, like, more obstacle course-oriented, you know? So it's like, how does this work? Okay, there's an actual arena at the end of it. I didn't see that, what the hell? It's, like, the biggest thing on the map down there. Hadura. Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah! Oh, my God. Oh, no, you don't, like, do the camics or whatever. Okay.
Whoa!
Oh, God. That's a taste of what's coming, huh? King Boo. Oh, man, that is so fucking awesome. Oh, it's so good how there's a papercraft of that shit. That's amazing. Okay. So... Oh my god, oh my god! Look at them walk towards me, it's cute! Oh, everyone's getting this shit! Oh no, it's not an earthquake if you actually hit them. Okay, that makes sense. Listen to the dry bones walk towards you, that's so cute. That's really cute, actually. Like, the way they walk. Oh man, that's great. That really is generally great. Wait, I don't want to do that. Okay. Nice, you can do that to everyone. Oh god, the sound effect they make is so great. It's like clanking wood or something, I don't even know. Damn it. Yeah, that was awkward. I couldn't really do anything there. I wonder if that actually hits I wonder if they can actually hit their own enemies. Or if they can hit their own teammates there.
That's it! The fun and games are over!
Yeah, let's call in some backup.
Oh boy. More? Aww. So cute. What you got? Just a couple more boos? Is that what's up? Is that what's up? Okay, that's the king.
King!
Oh, that actually worked. No way. I did that by complete accident. Oh shit, he's rolling. Okay, so, yeah, we're just gonna... Get you? Damn it. That sucked.
No.
Wait, someone's dizzy. Come on. Get him. Fuck, I missed you. Son of a bitch. And I wasted that, didn't I? I confused that with the other thing. God damn it. Yeah, this is by far the best one. I'm not saying that because it's King Boo and everything. I'm saying that because, you know, it's Yoshi and just the obstacle course. Gameplay.
Whee!
Well, that didn't work out so well, did you? Or did it? Yes! We've got one more left. One more hit, and that's it. We can do this shit. Damn, it sucks that they take more than one hit. Could have sworn that wasn't the case, though. What the hell? Come on. Do something. There we go. Ah ha ha. Finish it! I guess? Wait, is that death? I'm confuzzled. Nope, it's a sliver of health left. Okay. Well, yeah, you're pretty much gone. Bring it! Oh god, what's gonna happen here? Complete failure! Damn it! Come on, that was the... Damn it! That was the time to finish you! Fuck. Damn it, the one time that I messed that up, it's like the hit that kills you that's left. Damn it, mock in the face much? Okay, here we go. Now we have to actually see. Well, kinda, anyway. Time to die! That hit you! Oh, come on! Seriously? Son of a bitch! Come on, stop delaying the inevitable, let's go! Fuck's sake. Let's go! Okay, I'm actually getting a bit irritated now. I should have finished you twice over. Yeah, of course, it's when it's the ground pound that I can finish you, right? Son of a fuck. Yeah, cry, Lemmy. Alright, let's see what awesome stuff we get this time. Good gear. Bro boots and rookie gloves. Huh, yeah, the other stuff is good too. And the coins. Not terribly amazing, but definitely adds up.
Let me alone!
Oh god, that was pretty good. So good, in fact, that we're gonna have to kidnap you. Oh, they're gonna use her for the papercraft battles now. Like, mixed up for us. Hee hee. Good luck making any more papercrafts without your precious toadette. Or that. Okay, so she's not making stuff for them. It's just like, you can't make stuff for them now. While you're shitting around crying, we'll be building the ultimate papercraft. It's going to be tough, but stylish. Powerful, but sophisticated. And above all, better than the one you guys don't have. So, think about that. Mario, help! Oh no, we're rescuing another female now. Shit, though, that's not good. Oh my god, Toadette is captured. Oh my god. Alright, well, we're going in here now. What's next? Oh god, whoa. Ooh. Wait, that's where that one intermission was, wasn't it? Okay. All HP and BP restored. Don't forget to save your game. And that's what I'm gonna do right now. Okay, so other than the ending there, of course, which I guess was my fault. That was definitely the best papercraft battle of all time. Ooh, that was about like 2,000 coins I got. So with that, guys, I will see you guys in this game next time. See you then, folks.